Acetylmethadil, also known as methadil acetate, is a synthetic opioid analgesic. It is a racemic mixture of alpha-acetylmethadil, alpha-acetylmethadil, and beta-acetylmethadil, beta-acetylmethadil, which are in turn racemic mixtures of levacetylmethadil, LAAM, L-alpha-acetylmethadil, and D-alpha-acetylmethadil and L-beta-acetylmethadil and D-beta-acetylmethadil, respectively. Hence, acetylmethadil has four possible optical isomers. All of these isomers have been shown to partially or fully substitute for the discriminative stimulus effects of heroin in rats, and thus it can be inferred that, in addition to LAAM which is used clinically as such, they are all likely to be active opioid analgesics in humans. In the United States, acetylmethadil and its individual isomers are all Schedule I drugs under the Controlled Substances Act, except LAAM, which is Schedule II and was used clinically until 2003. Acetylmethadil has an ACSCN of 9601. The isomers have individual ACSCNs, which are as follows: alpha-acetylmethadil 9603, beta-acetylmethadil 9607, LAAM 9648. All of the above have annual manufacturing quotas of 2 grams as of 2013, except LAAM, which is 4 grams.
References.